Hello, guys, and welcome back to From the Depths with me, Crafting the Cat. Today, we are killing a single shrike to start off with. And then I believe we're going to be making a push for the enemies. Making a push towards the enemy base. Nice! Nice. Shredded. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. There's not much left. There's nothing left of him before he's even starting to disintegrate. Oh my gosh, that's just hilarious. And victory. I'm not in degraded mode, surprisingly. Oh, well, oh poop, I forgot something. Yeah, so this Wanderlust is gonna be taking over the Deepwater Guard territories. While this guy here is gonna be taking over these territories. While the Ironclads aren't. This territory has a lot of stuff in it. And soon we're gonna have to build another iron pipeline. From here to here. Because that's where our fortress is moving. And also, guys, okay, no. You guys hold the line here. Okay, no, you might as well advance. Why not? Full speed ahead. Might as well take this area over. Engage. A single strike. Oh no, we're on an island. Let's see how bad this guy gets wrecked. Instantaneously wrecked. Does that EMP? Oh, tail just disintegrates. 2 damage, really? I wouldn't have guessed. It's like going down. Disintegration. And then just falling to pieces. Pull all. Conquering more territory, one thing at a time. I am gonna capture this. And I'm temporarily using Wanderlust to capture, take over stuff. Hold there. And engage the scuttle gun. Where is the scuttle gun? Oh, I should have really, really waited. Yeah, I really should have. Aw, crap, this thing looks deadly. Ooh, can I find the AI? Scout missiles. Oh. No, oh no, it doesn't. This got flares. Entire thing goes like 2 million miles backwards. It does no damage whatsoever. Sorry, guys. That's just too good. Science just goes like a mile backwards. Squiggly missiles. Come on, shot. You can get it. Make it. Yes. It's a hit. Boom. Ow. AI is right. Oh my gosh, it's right here. Created minefield. Whole turn! Full speed ahead! Deactivate the AIs. Full turn. Wait, what? What's damaging us? Oh, the firing. The lasers. Off we go, boarding action. Evasive maneuvers. Reversed. Fall ahead, fall. Destroyer, take her down. Wreck its life. This is funny if it just bounce off. Fire! Kill it! I wanted to try to capture it, but no. Okay, possible, not possible. Boom! And missile! Boom! Here comes a disintegration imminent. Awesome disintegration power. Thank you. There you go. Now, time for some resource storage. Miscellaneous. No, raw resources. There we go. Metal.
more metal. Where put more metal? There you go. Oil. Scrap. Ah, we're out of resources. Engage. Continue the hostilities towards the anime. Why is... Ah. For some reason, it stopped getting resources. That was weird. Anyway, continue. Fall back, son. Full speed reverse. Wanderlust, take engagement. Let's see if I can't capture this. Nah, no point. Fire! Boom, first shot takes out one of the cannons. Really? Basically, shields are inoperative when the laser defenses are on. And bullseye. Just explodes. Yeah, it's just shredded. Aw, crap. Engage! Hostilities! Continue hostilities, and you shall be destroyed.
Resistance is futile. Continue resistance, and you shall be destroyed. Resistance is futile. In, let me in. Thank you. Just shoot down there. I'll hit something eventually. Hello. You still my... I can't see. Scuttle gun, you shall be scuttled.
scuttling the scuttled gun. Get those resources. Repair yourself, you fool. Do you not have repair bots? Well, that's good enough. Okay, so this is good enough. Engage! The Atlas and the Patchwork. I'm gonna try... I'm actually gonna try to capture these. Yep. Working out. We are pushing forward today, and I'll be back once I'm done. And I am back now. I'm probably just gonna ignore the casket bolt. Those things are impossible to capture. I don't know actually. Ooh, the patchwork looks interesting. Are you kidding me? Well, everything's dead already. That thing, that much I know. Good thing everything's bouncing off the shields. Fool about. Turn! Take this thing down! Fire! The casket bolt has been destroyed. Point blank! I'm gonna capture this thing. That's a proximity mine. Water. Depending on the damage our ships take, I might have to retreat. If this ship weren't so easily conquered, of course. I'm not even gonna damage that. That's not worth it. Are you kidding me? Cripple it. Find the AI. Found it. I believe. Was that the AI? Are you kidding me? Of course! That AI's dead next to it. Any chance of getting there before it's completely gone? No, because it's going up again. That shouldn't be too bad. I like taking minimal damage. If I'd actually move, that'd be helpful. Missiles, where are you going? Where are ye going? Be quiet. I'm gonna scrap you for parts. Actually, no, I'm gonna send you back over with Wunderlist. AI, where is the AI? Not here. Is it here? Found it, it's in the very front. Down here where I suspect it. More? Oh, this is annoying. Launch missiles. Good enough. Of course I got instantaneously killed. And you guys have run aground. That's a sad. Okay, the AI's in the back. Good to know. Minimal damage, if any. Victory. Disintegration time. Bye bye. Time. Okay, now it's time to get over here, and then it is time for a miniature redesign. Okay, so this thing needs to move here first, away from here. What are you doing? Excuse me. Okay, Evan. Ironclads need to go up there. Okay, now that this is good. Good. So, for now, I'm gonna be building a temporary missile system. On the back. And it shall be an anti-missile not an anti-missile. A really temporary one, because it's not even going to be... There you go. Now, I'm going to turn on mirroring. Okay, so, stop moving. Okay, so. Okay, and here go some missiles. But not here. And there. Now, missile controller goes here. Good. And with that, currently I am designing infrared seeker, and massive EMP missile. At least 3 EMPs. A camera. That will target at any random block, and this will be for everything. And identify friend or foe, obviously. Staggered fire, obviously. And now, just armor it up. Okay, I need to go here, that means. Yeah, as I was saying, this is a really simple missile system to capture enemy vessels. There you go, that's good. And a 4-meter corner. No. Yes. Before armoring up the back a little. There you go. Here is a really simple anti-ship missile. It will have its own AI. Da-da-da-da-da.
That shall be... Okay, it shall be... VI... shall be... here. Local weapon controller shall be... here. Here. Okay, it shall be here. My bad. It will only engage within... I would say 150. One 40 is good. There you go. Now, that's all it needs. To connect it, oh sorry, this is taking longer than I wanted. There you go. I am not sure. I'm gonna test this out now. That is why. What I needed to do. Okay, my bad, I forgot something. I need one card slot. Okay, now I need one more AI again. And for an AI, I need a target prioritization. I don't care. Because I'm gonna do target all anyway. And yes, so today we're gonna capture this village, no damage whatsoever. Oh wait, cool, all of these actually spawn from this now? That's actually cool. How many of your defenses are here? Cost of defense, small house. Not a lot. So, this is probably gonna be one of the longer episodes because why the heck not? Oh wait, that was a building. Coastal defense, I'll probably rebuild that at some point. Oh, red tuna. You fall back here. You're gonna be our relic of fleet of ships. I want to get in the resource zone just in case. Yeah, good idea. It is working nicely. You guys literally can't go through here. Okay, you're literally gonna attack this fishing village. Gonna take these coastal defenses intact.
I'm not even going to capture this. I'm just going to destroy it. And the reason I'm doing it from so far away is so that I've got time to retreat. If I need to. Shield should hold. Oh! That's cool. Those are the new scatter shots. Let's see. Will those hold? So close. So close, but no cigar. Uh-oh. Shields are holding. Shields have failed. He's about to enter the minefield. Shields appear to be down. That is not good. I'm gonna retreat if he fires another volley. Before we do. Repair. Retreat. Need to give myself some breathing room for repairs. Don't you have resources? Oh no, you don't. You can get do it. You can. Haha. These missiles are horrible. What are you guys shooting at? Are you kidding me? I wish you could disable shoot at flares. Because that is just wrecking my... And they're about to shoot. Yes, now they're all gonna hit because my stupid laser defenses are on. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm about to just disable the laser defense. And you know what? I don't care about this thing, really. I'm just gonna go wreck this. I kind of just hate how it just shoots at flares. The AI is somewhere back here. That's painful. Blow up stuff, please. Thank you. How bad are you? 60, not bad. What the heck? How is this so fast? Let me in. Let. This is a stupid. Thank you. Have I single-handedly destroyed the ship? Yes. Woohoo! I'm gonna be instantly scrapping this ship completely. Destruction! Of course. Okay, guys. But to finish off the episode in a couple minutes, in a second, I'm gonna do something fun. This thing should repair itself. But that's not my focus. Of course. Okay, you're gonna have to retreat home for repairs. Okay, guys. So, to finish off the episode. Before that, I need to change something real quick. There we go. Much better. I think that is just right good. Ironclad protector shall be right there. And this ironclad shall be right here. I shall teleport to this force. And then I shall move and I shall run ashore. And I'll be back for the right and final battle of episode where we capture this thing. Quick. Okay, here I am, guys. Now we shall begin the battle. Target this. You haven't targeted this, have you? That sucks. You missed anyway. Okay. To my knowledge, I clicked target this. Minimal damage. But, as you guys all know, I cannot do capture this because of that guy. Come on, missiles. Okay. Are you kidding me? That thing can move. That's not fair. Why? What the heck is wrong with those missiles? Oh, I probably should use a laser designator. Oh. Oh well. Well, I'll be back in a minute. Yeah, again, as I say, the robots are OP. Capturing has become kind of obsolete. Because it's kind of impossible to capture stuff anymore. Because those robots are just too accurate. Maybe if I shoot it over. I shot it too far. How's that? Hold on a second. Did that guy die? Yep, he's dead. What just happened here? If I remember right, the AI is somewhere over here. If I remember correctly. That's ammo. That's nothing. That's nothing. Where is the AI? Here's that robot. The AI, oh, that's a weapon controller. Ah, okay. And this is... over here. This way. I'm gonna move so I can grenade. I'm just gonna keep shooting. Eventually I'm gonna break through. This is pretty annoying actually. Are you ever gonna break? And I'll be back in a minute, guys. Thank you guys for watching. See you tomorrow. See you next time. Bye. I have finally taken over this village. Finally. Well, guys, again, thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Bye. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos.